Blastos on the run. Tackle made by number 43, Gabe Johnson. Number 34. Back to return the punt for Bedford, number 22, Randy Boysell. Braden Abloff's punt is fair caught. Bedford will take over first and 10. Ball is on the 40-yard line. Run by Bedford, pickup of one. Number 64, Nathan Huddleston on the tackle. In at quarterback for Bedford is number 7, Brendan Hammer. Pickup of 3 on the run. Number 9 on the stop, Zach Antel. Number 6. Tyler Conrad on the run. Tackle made by number 32, Blake Wilson. First down, Bedford. Quarterback number 7, Brendan Hammer on the run. First down, Bedford. Tackled by number 24, Ian Gifford. Ball is spotted at the 13-yard line. Number 7, Brendan Hammer on the run. Tackle made by number 64, Nathan Huddleston. And number 6, Bryce Whisker. And that is the end of the game. Saline High School has enjoyed hosting Bedford and their fans, and we look forward to seeing you at future events. The Hornets are back in action next Friday here at Hornet Stadium against the Eagles from Ann Arbor Skyline. Have a good night, and please drive home safely.